think you've seen media play in your timeline of Final Cut Pro before, and you've seen it all? You're wrong. Here's a couple tips and tricks. Press space to play your media from the playhead position. And press it again to pause. Another way to play back media is to use the J, K, and L keys. Position the playhead where it should begin. To play forward at normal speed, press L. Press L twice to double the speed. Keep pressing L and you can go up to 32 times normal speed. And press K to pause the playback. To play forward at half speed, press and hold the K key while holding down the L key. And to move the playhead forward one frame at a time, hold down the K key and press L. To play in reverse, press J. And continue to press J to reverse speeds up to 32 times normal speed. Play in reverse at half speed by holding down K and then hold down J. And move the playhead back one frame at a time by holding down K and then pressing J. Can you believe we're giving out all this information for free? We can also play back a range. Switch to the range selection tool by pressing R and drag across the selection. Then play it back with the forward slash key. Let's switch back to the select tool by pressing A. And to play the project from the beginning, navigate up to the top menu and select View, Playback, and Play from Beginning, or use the shortcut Option Shift I. Here's a little trick to play only the footage near the playhead or skimmer. Navigate up to the top menu and choose View, Playback, and Play Around, or press Shift question mark. As we can see, it only played 5 seconds of footage near the playhead position. We can also play browser clips by clicking into a clip and pressing space. Notice that it will stop at the end. To play browser clips continuously without interruption, we'll go to the top menu and choose View, Browser, and Continuous Playback. Now, once the clip ends, the next clip will begin. Furthermore, we can play back media in a loop. To turn on looping, we'll navigate up to the top menu again and choose View, Playback, and Loop Playback, or use the shortcut Command L. We can loop an entire project if we click back into our timeline and press the space bar. And to loop a smaller area, we can switch to our range selection tool by pressing R, selecting a range, and pressing the forward slash key. Press A to switch back to the select tool. Finally, to play video in full screen view, we can position our playhead where we want the video to begin, then navigate to the lower right corner of the viewer and click the Play Full Screen button. Or use the shortcut Shift-Command-F. We will be able to see our video in full screen view. It automatically loops in this mode. To leave full screen view, press the Escape key. So as you can see, there's more to playing your media than just starting and stopping. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Hello, Have you been looking for free tutorials for Final Cut Pro? Look no further! Pixel Film Studios provides! Like, share, comment, spread the word. Thank you.